Did you?
Of course not.
Page 7.
That was the second biggest heist we've done all year. What's a guy gotta do to get the front page around here? You know, the night we rolled into town, we knocked our joint for 50 G's and we didn't even break the obituaries. And now this? It's an embarrassment.
Well, with all due respect, boss, I mean, we did make the paper. Twice. I mean, I know we like to make the front page and all, but maybe we could just call it good and move on to the next town.
Coming in?
Well, I was just saying, you know...
What did you say?
Nothing.
That's what I thought.
All right, we're gonna have to kick it up a notch, boys.
We could leave like a calling card. You know, where they like leave a nickel or a shoe.
A shoe?
I think I read that somewhere.
Yeah, and look at this place, boss. It's a dive. There's no money in this bank.
Yeah, look at it.
Quiet! Can't judge a job by the exterior. Remember that joint we knocked over in Muncie? And besides, it's the only place left in town.
There's money in the bank. Come on! In the bank.
Alright, open it up.
Keep those hands up.
Come on, hurry.
Wait a second. Didn't I just read about you boys in the paper? Page 7, wasn't it?
Bag it up. Hey, bring the car around. Hey, Johnny, let's go!
Jacked 150 G's out of that spot. Woo! That is definitely gonna make the front page. It is smooth sailing from here on out, boys.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, boss. In order to see if we made the front page, aren't we gonna have to go back to the town and get a paper?